Yetzirah, creation, the very first act of the divine. To create is to realize that the world does not stand still, that the gift of our existence is a gift of change and renewal, and that to live in the image of God, the Creator, means to embrace and generate new ideas and interpretations. To create is to seek innovative solutions to real and often complex problems, and to explore the potential of new models of Jewish life and community. To create is spiritual. To create is Gann.
Kavod, care. At Gann, we value kavod habriot, the dignity and well-being of every human being. To care is to put our arms and hearts around the Jewish people. It is to celebrate the rich diversity of our community, to empathize with the experience of others. Caring is at the heart of who we are.
She'ifa, strive. Gann has taught us that we must lead, stretch, and work to make the world a better place. We aspire to achieve the extraordinary, to grow and improve in ways that improve our Jewish community and benefit all those around us. To strive is to be our best selves, to realize our greatest potential.
We connect, Chibor. We learn about the past in order to better realize the present. We believe that the best way to live a fully realized life as a person and a Jew is to connect to our roots and our heritage, to one another, and to our authentic selves. Our interconnectedness gives us a deep sense of responsibility for our community, the Jewish people, and the world.
Strive.
Create.
Care.
Connect.
These values define and direct the Gann community
while serving as a standard
for our collective responsibility
to help create a vibrant Jewish future and build a better world.